So as we're getting closer here, I'm starting to get some really nice color. One of the things that we'll do once we have that color is we always finish mushrooms with just a touch of butter. So I'm just going to add this in here. And then we have a little sherry vinegar that we add. I like the sherry vinegar. Acid always wakes kind of all of the flavors of the mushroom up. So sherry vinegar is very nice.